Are you tired of not having energy? Are you tired of not having confidence in your life? Are you tired of being called names all the time because of your weight and your size? Are you tired of not being able to shred those pounds off like taking a blowtorch to butter? Then you have to stay tuned and watch my 4-step foolproof plan that will help you get energy, have confidence, lose the weight, and people stop calling you names. Good morning and welcome to the vlog. Good morning, Jay's Crew. If you're not part of Jay's Crew, please subscribe because I upload every day except for Sundays. That's the only day I do not upload a video. Now, today's going to be a very interesting day. Why? Because my mom is going for a job interview that she hasn't done in like 33 years. It's been forever since she's worked because once my sister was born, that was it. She didn't work. This is the place where my mom is going for her job interview. It's a nice place. It's like a education place for kids and stuff like that. And it's not very far from us. It's literally like a 5-minute drive. So it's not very far from where we live. We were at Canadian Tire getting stuff that we needed for the house and for a mason jar. We got some, well, in the box there, well, in the bag. My mom got a hair dryer, mason jars, and she got a piece for the faucet that we can help switch out pieces. So we are at a whole totally different store. It is a organic store, of course, but it is different than what we've been to before. They got a lot of different things here, so we're gonna see if the prices are better here or if they are worse or what, but we will find out really in the end what the prices are really here. We are going to Nature's Fair to look at a piece for our water machine because my mom says we need to switch it because it's not dripping water properly and we don't know why. So we're gonna, I said the water filter. That's what I just said, the water filter. I didn't say anything else. And so we are, so she wants to buy a new piece to see if that will change it in the fact and ask them a question about it to see if there's something wrong or something that we can do about it. So for dinner, I made steak. My mom made steak and her steak, I guess, was a little bit more burnt than this because she cooked hers wasn't burnt at all, she says. Well, mine's just a little bit on the top, but it's not so bad. But inside, it looks great. It looks amazing. Just the way I like it. You know, when it comes to losing weight, you can't just expect it to fall off. You can't expect it to actually just be like, okay, I'm gonna sit and do nothing and it's gonna come right off. No, that will never happen. Now let me explain why. Because when you are sitting down doing nothing, literally you're not burning energy. You're not burning calories. You're just sitting there doing virtually nothing. Okay, you might be flipping through the channels with your remote. Great, but still, it's not enough to say, I'm burning calories. I'm burning energy that's gonna help burn the calories and that's gonna help also make me lose weight. So to actually lose weight, and I mean actually literally to lose weight, you need to be active. You can't be a couch potato. You can't just be laying in bed. You can't be doing virtually nothing. Okay? When you're working, if you're sitting at a desk, you're not going to burn as much calories if you were standing, walking around as your job would entail, if it does. Now, if I was just sitting at a desk for 8 hours, I could burn calories. Yes, that's true. I would burn calories. But would I burn more than if I was standing and walking around? No, I wouldn't. Would I lose more if I was standing and working instead of sitting and working? Yes, I would, for sure. It would happen, for sure. You just can't expect it to not do. You can't expect it just to fall off. Like,
Dr. Oz said we should be burning fat like when you take a blowtorch to butter. Okay, now our metabolism doesn't, it slows down over time, so we start to get fat and we start to feel, well, we just don't burn as many calories. We don't actually grind up our food as much to actually turn that into fuel, into energy that we need to actually burn those calories. So really, we're not really doing much over time. So you want to get back to a way of burning your fat like you're taking a blowtorch to butter and it just melts. That's how we should be burning fat in our stomachs, our legs, or anywhere in our body, to be honest. Wherever your fat holds, you should be able to burn that in no time flat. But if you're not, it's because you're probably not doing much. You're lazy, as in you are sleeping in bed till all hours. You just stay in bed. You don't go to work. You just don't do anything. You're just so lazy or tired or something. So to be able to burn fat more, you need to exercise. That could mean different things. That could mean walking. That could mean going for a bike ride. That could mean going for a longboard ride, a skateboard ride. It could mean just walking around your block. It could mean taking your dog out for a walk. It could mean take your baby out in the stroller for a walk. I mean, really, there is so many different things that you can do to help yourself lose weight. Now, here, to help you also lose weight, you can use other things like, it's called something Cambodia. I'm not exactly sure. But it is a green tea extract that helps you burn fat. So it helps you burn fat, but also it helps you eat less because you need to eat much less than what you're eating. You're probably eating this much. Well, let's put it this much when you need to be eating this much. You need to go from a giant plate of food to half the plate of food, if not a quarter of the food sometimes. It just depends on what your health practitioner says when you want to lose weight, or your trainer or whoever. Okay, because you can't lose weight if you're not putting in less calories. I mean, if you're putting in more calories, you cannot lose weight. You have to be burning more calories than what you're eating, because the less calories you're eating, the more calories you're going to be burning, and the more you're going to be losing all that weight, and you want to lose that weight. I lost weight in 6 weeks. Now, I went from a size 36 pair of pants to a size 32. Why? Because I went on a 6-week camp where it was a vegetarian diet, okay? Like, there was a potato, an apple, a carrot, macaroni, the cheese powder, there was almonds, there was, I can't think of the rest, it's been so long since I've been there. But I literally lost all the weight because we were hiking 6 miles a day. Now, if you hike 6 miles a day, you could burn a lot of weight. You could lose the weight in much faster time than if you were just going to the gym sometimes and working for like half an hour or an hour. So you want to find ways that you can burn the most calories and intake less calories. So if you're eating a horrible, crappy thing of Hot Pockets or fettuccine Alfredo or spaghetti and meatballs or McDonald's or Burger King or something that is high in calories and fat, you're not going to burn the weight. You're going to actually gain weight. You want to lose weight, okay? And you don't want to be eating it at like 10, 11 o'clock at night so that you can actually gain the weight. It's not going to help. So, to lose weight, first you need to eat less, okay? That's the first thing. Second thing is you need to exercise. You need to do some form, even if it's just walking around the block, even if it's just doing a workout tape. Number three, you need to drink a lot of water. If you're not drinking water, if you're not drinking enough water, that means you're getting dehydrated and your body's not going to want to lose the weight. So you want to drink the water so your cells get hydrated and then whatever is left goes out when you pee, literally. Okay, so you want that to happen. You just don't want it to You don't want your water to be sitting on you and you gain water weight. You want to lose the weight. Okay, number four, if you have to, take this, it's called Cambogia. I don't know what it, something Cambogia, okay? But it helps you maintain your weight in the sense that you it helps you to eat less, and it also helps you to burn your fat more. Also, let's see, what else is there that you need to know? But I think that's pretty good. The fourth thing, start with that. Well, you know, the first thing, okay? Start with eating less. Start with literally eating less and exercising. Those are the two things you can do. So start with eating less and exercising. Those are the most important things that you can do right now to lose weight. And if they don't come off, then you go with the other two. Also on top of the first two, so that it can help you lose weight. So, I hope you enjoyed this video, and remember to subscribe to my channel, to share my video with people, because there are millions of people out there that don't know what to do with their weight. They think they'll never lose the weight. You can lose the weight. Anybody can. Share my video with people so you can lose the weight. Also, remember, hit the thumbs up button. Also, comment below if you need help with losing weight. My friend Phil is a personal trainer. He will give you 10% off when you use the code JSimkovitzVlogs. When you sign up with him, he will help you. He lives in California, but he can give you a meal plan. He can give you an exercise plan. He can give you what you need. He can even tell you maybe what supplements you need, okay, to help you lose weight. But, you know, talk to him, find him. I will put in the description below his website, trainedbyphil.com. So go to it, talk to him, ask him anything you need, and see what he'll do for you, because he is amazing. If he can get celebrities down to a nice weight, he can get you down to a weight for sure, with my help also, because I know what I'm doing too. He tells me some of he's helped me with my weight, and he's still helping me. And so you know what? Go talk to him. Also, remember, you guys are awesome. You guys are amazing. You're one of a kind. You're beautiful. And most importantly, other than thank you so much for being part of Jay's crew and watching my videos, remember, to be healthy, you have to be happy.